Did you know that donuts can help us to generate clean energy? The device you see behind me is a donut-shaped plasma experiment called the Madison Symmetric Torus in the physics department at UW-Madison. We use it to study a clean energy technology called nuclear fusion that produces power in the same way as the sun by sticking atoms together. My name is Noah Hurst. I'm a scientist working here, and today I'm going to show you around the lab. So plasma, sometimes called the fourth state of matter in addition to solids, liquids, and gases, it is an ionized gas that can conduct electricity and generate its own magnetic fields. Common examples of plasma are the sun and other stars, lightning, the northern lights, and inside fluorescent lights. Actually, about 99% of the visible universe is made up of plasma, so it's important for us to study this fascinating stuff. Let's go inside and take a look. During experiments, we sit here in the control room and use these knobs and buttons in order to control how the plasma is created. We've made plasma over 600,000 times in this lab. When we press this button, the system starts charging up giant power supplies that then deliver a huge amount of electrical energy into the donut-shaped metal shell in order to create the plasma. This electrical current flowing through the plasma heats it up the same way as a toaster to about 20 million degrees Fahrenheit, which is about the same temperature as the center of the sun. Now let's go in and walk around the lab area. Most of these things you see sticking off of the metal shell are called diagnostics, and they measure certain things inside the plasma, like temperature or density or magnetic field. And then that information is transferred to our computer systems through these series of electrical cables, and then we can analyze the data later. This purple box here is an instrument called a spectrometer. It collects light given off by the plasma and tells us what elements are present inside the plasma. This device is a particle accelerator that shoots high energy particles into the plasma in order to heat it up. This device is a laser diagnostic that shoots laser pulses down through the plasma and allows us to measure the temperature of the plasma. The one back here is an X-ray detector that picks up X-rays that are given off by the plasma. We collect all this information together and put it together like a puzzle in order to determine what the plasma is doing in there. Thanks for joining me. We run experiments here nearly every day, and we have lots of fun discovering interesting new science. The work we do here helps to develop clean energy technology using nuclear fusion and also helps us to understand plasma behavior across the universe. Next time you're in Madison, be sure to swing by the physics department and come see our lab.